guys, it's me, Rick, and I am back today with another book review. And this book review will be on a book called Spy School Goes South. Spy School Goes South is the sixth book in the Spy School series. And I love every single one of the Spy School series because they are all absolutely amazing. And I say that this series is a must read. And in Spy School number 6, there is obviously the main character, Agent Ben Ripley. And he has been fighting an organization named SPYDER ever since book 1. And finally, one of their agents offers Ben the opportunity of a lifetime to go and find the leaders of SPYDER and destroy it once and for all. Now, Ben obviously takes this opportunity and he goes with his other spy in training, Erica Hale, who he also has a gigantic crush on, and they go together to find the leaders of SPYDER. They make their way down to Mexico and with some unexpected friends join in. Just a smidge of catastrophe and everything goes out of whack. Now Erica and Ben and their friends have to survive through this unknown part of Mexico that they don't know about. They need to defend themselves from the dangerous wildlife and most of all not get caught by SPYDER, otherwise it's game over. Please make sure to read Spy School. I cannot emphasize enough how amazing these books are, and they are like one of the best books I have ever read in my life. You must read it. Please do. And please, in the comments section, if you do read it or if you have read them, please tell me what you think about the Spy School books. So that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. Please read Spy School. Please hit the like button on this video and please smash the subscribe button and ring those bells. Thanks for watching.